Hello, welcome back to Pokemon Splatfest. In the last part, we had loads of wins on our belt and we just kept winning. Even with this new posse, which I've got with me, we're still proving that we're the very best like no one ever was. And that is the first Pokemon Red King slash Queen I've seen battle yet. Should I say Pikachu? How did we still win that? Ooh, that was quite close. That's hard because I would have given it to the Reds. Splatoon would try to make it at least closest to red as they possibly can. I know you can get closer to red than pink. I can see it's a reddish pink, but it's more pink in my eyes than red. Which I might post on Miiverse because I rarely do Miiverse posts, and I think it's starting to get a point across. I need to get some more yeahs. I need to get some more yeahs. Can I get a hell yeah? In the comment section, can you give me a hell yeah for this episode? like, rate, comment, subscribe, and hell yeah. Hell yeah to my gospel warriors. Okay, man, shop replica. I'll get ourselves one of them. Because I do have the squiggling amiibo. I do have the green inkling amiibo. They did have the boy squiggling amiibo for quite a cheap price. I was like, I couldn't be bothered. Oh, come on. That's driven me up the wall, that has. He ends up. Better help out my squid squad. Welcome to the Inkling Gym. And he's left a little mark right there. Okay, so 37.56. Well, I'll take that because I've been doing so much wins at the moment. And I think I might change my weapons, but. Team Rouge. Viva de Fru. There's a nice Charizard there. Hey, cool, nice. 8-bit Team Rouge. So much Pokemon artwork. Oh, Pokemon Blue King. More Charizard. What does that say? Squirt of water or blasters. What? He has to get himself some new items. There's the shoe store. With salty crust. Let's see, red high horse, LED edition low tops, snowy down boots. I'm gonna go cheap and cheerful. access code. Alright. Alright, so I think we've got enough for one more match. For some money. Yes, yeah, so that was definitely enough money to buy those waves. Let's see, what do I want to use now? And as soon as I say that, my DS is, I mean my Wii U, it needs battery charging, so I may as well. So I may as well end this episode, so join us in the next part where we continue to play Pokemon.